Yes or not? Yes. So in case of equator, this convection would be strong. Yeah, in case of polar area, this convection would be strong. Obviously equator, because the temperature is very high on the equator. Yes. So just understand, this is the one thing that you have to remember. Now, if I talk about troposphere, tropo is nothing but, by its meaning itself, it says the mixing of air. Tropo means mixing of air. Okay. Now, how this mixing of air is going?